for every gun except shields and shotgun. ADS works like a very tight hipfire. I will demonstrate this by using pre-reworked Tachanka. Rest in peace, God bless. As seen here in the video, old Tachanka's turret has an ADS mechanic, but without the fancy aiming animation like a normal gun would have. We can draw some information from this. First, the tightening of the spread happens linearly, which means no matter how big or small your hipfire spread is at the moment, it will become pinpoint accurate with the same amount of time. Here is three scenarios that are recorded, with the hipfire spread ranging from smallest to biggest, from left to right. Watch what happens when I ADS. They all converge to the center of the screen at the same time. This is called ADS time. You can find more info about this ADS time with the patch note of Year 4, Season 4.3. Second, during the transition period between hipfire and ADS, it doesn't matter whether you are shooting or moving, your spread does not increase during this period. It only gets tighter. So, how does this information benefit me? You don't really have to aim in all the way. You can just fire your gun when your accuracy is good enough. In my experience, it's around 50 pixels, so that's a standing hipfire accuracy of the 417 DMR. So, my recommendation for attachments, use an angle grip if your gun has a high hipfire spread, because you will get more spread reduction out of your angled grip if you have a high spread, as seen in this chart right here. In this example, I used Hibana's Type 89. This chart shows the simulated spread reduction when you are aiming over time. The moving spread of her gun is absolutely atrocious at 308 pixels. When you use an angled grip, your ADS time gets reduced, which also makes your spread decrease faster. Compared to a gun that already has a good moving accuracy, such as the AK-12, the benefit of the angled grip is not nearly as much as shown this chart right here of the AK-12. So for guns that has low spread, it's better to just use the vertical grip for recoil reduction because your accuracy is already good enough. For guns that have a moving spread that lies somewhere between the AK-12 and Hibana's Type 89, it is mostly depends on your preference. If you are an aggressive player and your gun doesn't have an angled grip, so that's Ash, Jaeger, give the laser sight a try. It will help by decreasing the starting accuracy by 15%. Remember that these are just my recommendations. You need to determine yourself what is the best attachments for you. And that's it. Thanks for watching.